Thank you. The Jets don't have a good trade.